from Columbus, Ohio. Canucks' five-game road trip continues, and boy, do they need a victory. Winless so far in three games, taking on a Blue Jackets team that played and lost last night.
Stick handles his way over the Vancouver blue line. Blue Jackets try to set up. Panera to Foligno. Here's a chance for Jones. He shoots, scores! Power play goal for the Blue Jackets, and they open the scoring here at Nationwide Arena.
The shot by Jones and Pierre-Luc Dubois in front. That might have gone clean in.
I think it went right under the arm.
Yeah, under the arm of Jacob Markstrom.
Here's a steal right off the draw. Bjorkstrand turns with a shot, and reaching in was Chris Tanev to tip that one over the glass.
Good script of the puck. He tried to take it to the corner, and Chris Tanev diving over, able to get his stick on it.
Louis Erickson pressure. Puck comes to Vanek, sends it back to Gagne. Sam Gagne with a wrist shot. Vanek at the side, sends it across, and they score! Berchi from a sharp angle, able to put it in past Bobrovsky. Both teams are one for one on the power play, and the game is tied at one.
Boy, what a play by Thomas Vanek. He knows he's going to be there, and just throws it through his legs, backhand, over to Berchi. It's off the skate, and Berchi's got it. Power play guru congratulating his taskmaster.
Markstrom got caught out, and that rebound attempt went off the side of the goal. It's Jacob Markstrom almost gave the goal right back, but came back to make a save and saw the rebound miss the net. Held in by Goodbranson, and whistle one wide of the goal. Henrik Sedin, Louis Erickson. Pass back, Goodbranson with a shot, he scores! Erik Goodbranson with a one-timer, and the Canucks add another one to take a 2-1 lead.
Nice pass by Louis Erickson, the one-timer by Erik Goodbranson. Catches the far side of the net.
Here's a long pass ahead to Vanek. Thomas Vanek across, and Gott scores! Broke his stick while shooting the puck. I don't know if that fooled Sergei Bobrovsky, but Brendan Gaunt has a power play goal, and the Canucks lead 3-1.
Change up. Threw him the change up, and it worked.
Henrik Sedin to Daniel Sedin. Back to Alex Edler. Long wrist shot off Henrik and in. Thinking to Henrik in the left skate. Puck carom into the goal. The Canucks lead 4-1.
Angled properly. It's off Nudavar's left skate, and it got the heel of the skate because Nudavar is there watching him.
Tried to center for Goldobin. Blue Jackets tip it forward, and here's Foligno with Calvert, who takes the pass. Matt Calvert across. Sedlak with a shot. Hit the post. Calvert on the rebound. Had it blocked. Another post behind Markstrom.
It's off the post, and then Alex Edler gets down to help his goaltender out.
Blue Jackets try to move ahead with Vancouver changing. Canucks are back. Foligno has the puck. Dishes back to Harrington. Tries a shot. Scores! I don't know if it was tipped. Just a little snapshot. And the Blue Jackets have their second goal.
Has lots of time. Pulls it to the middle. Gives himself a little better angle. And as you say, just snaps it through traffic.
Puck stays in the zone. Granlund fighting for it, gets it to the line, now tips it out. Here's an empty net for Jake Virtanen, and he scores! Jake Virtanen with 8.3 seconds left. The icing on the cake, and the Canucks lead 5-2. They snap a five-game losing streak. Jacob Markstrom stops 27 of 29. They get two goals from the defense, a couple of assists from Thomas Vanek, and a 5-2 win over the Columbus Blue Jackets. It's now seven games in a row that the road team has won in this head-to-head series.